Ghaziabad's USP is the MSME. Ghaziabad, in fact, developed as an industrial city. So UPSIDC has got at least, I think, 9 or 10 townships here. The whole city of Ghaziabad developed because of these industries and people starting to live here. You can't just close them telling that, okay, they are polluting. You have to upgrade the technology. Probably better ETPs and probably better modern technology, like these zero liquid discharge units you have. So these kind of setups, once you have in these already existing industries, you will have lesser pollution and discharge into the groundwater. Projects for ETP UPSIDC has already started, and private big industrialists also have been told that they should actually reach up the marks set by NGT and the Supreme Court and adopt newer technologies, cleaner technologies, so that these industries can remain in the heart of Ghaziabad and still not create pollution issues which lead to hampering and the sentiment that these industries should be relocated or shifted out. Realizing that Ghaziabad owns a lot to these industries, we should definitely contribute to or make efforts to upgrade technology, and upgradation and cleaner technologies nowadays are good enough that even the most hazardous of industries can reach the standards of NGT and the Pollution Board.